So I just rolled in here to Mulligan's Hollow. My boys are out here snowboarding. They've been coming here this winter. I want to see if I can find some hiking trails to get to the top of the hill. Stand by. Up this hill is where I think I'm heading. We'll see. It's a road. I'm gonna head up over this hill. So, I already did a pretty good side hill hike. Jumped on this road here, but again, I'm exploring for the first time. Have no idea really where I'm going. We'll see what we find. Some kind of water tower. You can see the skiers coming up the hill, and I got a good heavy breath going. It's all uphill.
Spence.
Yo, yo.
Top of the hill.
What up?
Checking in.
Little cross country, trying to get back to the road. Just came up through here. But that house has a spectacular view overlooking Lake Michigan. I guess I'm gonna give myself, gonna gamble, gonna run this ridge. I think it'll take me back to the parking lot. Hopefully I can keep my footing. I made it. Well, we're gonna see if I can get through this sketchy. Parking lot's right down there. So I just came down this ridge right here, way from the top of that hill, but it's pretty sketchy. But back in the parking lot. That's where I parked. And this is the lodge. Gonna go back and use the restroom. So that was kind of cool. I just ran into the boys. They're heading back onto the hill, but I'm gonna take off, get out of here. Might go explore the beach a little bit, see what I find out here in Grand Haven. So I just parked here by the pier in Grand Haven. I guess we're gonna take a quick walk and check it out. Pretty calm day out here.
The ones who know a thing or two, like Steven.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Nice. Whoa. Fish. That dude just hauled in a massive fish. Took some video of it. Hope it turned out. Pretty calm day out here. Well, thanks so much for coming along on this video. Thanks for staying to the end. That's probably gonna put a wrap on this. Gonna get back in the car and head back to Grand Rapids.